how I use Ho'oponopono to start my day. Upon waking, I allow myself ample time to transition from sleep to waking. I gently move my body. And before checking my emails, social medias, or getting on my phone to return text messages, I allow myself to feel centered, to feel on purpose. Sorry. Please forgive me.